done now, 95. Get me? About still. Whatever I'm saying, people gotta let me know what they think about this No Lay and Wiley thing. Yeah? It's No Lay what? What you lot think of really, yeah? About that diss track though. Cause I'm thinking, hey, what? I respected No Lay still back in the day for her food and that. But this whole trying to come back at Wiley thing, that's dead now though, innit? Like really and that. Understand? Remember, these MCs and that, they got youths and that. You gotta think about what the messages that they're pushing, you understand? Especially as a woman now, you get me? Obviously No Lay's fire. Yeah, she has been fire, man. Listen to No Lay and whatnot. But coming at Wiley now, innit? Like, is that the right thing to do now? Do you understand? Like, is that how you wanna come back into the game and that? Yeah? Like, everyone just wants this clout right now. Like, everyone's dying for this clout. Like, if they're not fucking online begging for peas and that, then they're fucking, you get me, trying to go at people for clout and that. It's a mad thing. Instead of talking the sense and being real, do you understand? Like, you know, my whole thing's never been about the clout and it never will be. It's just about kicking the right information. Because man's lived the rascal life, you understand? Man don't need to keep professing it. That man's lived it. Man's still here living it. Do you understand what I'm saying? So it is what it is. Man was airing a tune as well, still. President T and Big H. Big up your thing still, because I was feeling that tune still, that heat tune. Yeah, so people go and check it out, car. That tune's kind of wavy still. I'm feeling it. Yeah, but back to the No Lay and the Wiley thing. Yeah, sister, I don't think you should have done that. You should have come at it differently. I don't know what sort of beef or make-up beef this thing is, car. These beefs ain't nothing serious, innit? It's always just like some music thing and it just goes nowhere. Which is good for the culture, innit? We'd rather that than people get hurt for real. But I'm just saying, what's the purpose? What's the promotion? You get me? What are you trying to promote? What are you trying to go out Wiley for? You understand? It's a joke thing, like, you know what I mean? People need to start acting their ages as well, you know, remembering what ages they are, you understand now, yeah? If we're going to gain order back, people need to act their ages, you know. This is what I'm saying, and all this stupid fake publicity shit that don't need to be going on, we need to leave that alone. We've got more pressing rascal up problems out here, don't you understand? We've got much more pressing problems out here than like all this fake music beef, do you understand what I'm saying? Anyway, 95, don't know. But before I go anyway, let me say something. Look, out here, really out here, yeah? Look, get me, funeral and that. Gotta go funeral and that, you get me, tomorrow for the neighbour, yeah? So, like, this is just really going on, yeah? They're saying nothing, but anyway. No Lay, I think jump off this Wiley thing, and if you really want to jump back into the music thing, then you can do it yourself. You're talented enough to rascal, like, go and get it yourself without having to go at anyone, man. Trust me, it'll be a better look. Be a much better look if you don't rascal, like, go at anyone for this thing. Do you understand what I'm saying? Yeah? Done, no.